Giants roam the earth? Chat GPT. There is no scientific evidence to suggest that giants ever existed on Earth in the sense of giant humans or human-like creatures. The tallest known human in recorded history was Robert Wadlow, who stood at 8 feet 11 inches tall, but even he was not considered a giant by definition. However, there have been discoveries of extinct species of animals that were much larger than their modern counterparts, such as the woolly mammoth and the megalodon shark. These animals could have given rise to myths and legends of giants. In folklore and mythology, stories of giants are common across many cultures. These tales often describe them as superhumanly strong and towering figures. While it's possible that such stories were inspired by ancient discoveries of large animal bones, it's unlikely that they were based on real individuals who were several times larger than the average human.